warrant has just been issued for the Royal Woods area.
Try and keep up, Patchy.
All right, kids, everyone down to the basement. Your father and I have to secure the TV antenna.
I call traveling.
Fear not, a tornado watch doesn't mean a twister's coming, but rather that conditions are right for one. Most residential structures can withstand wind speeds of up to 80 miles per hour.
Or, in the case of our house, 2 miles per hour.
Maybe this old heap will blow away, and then we can get a new house.
I'll finally get my castle.
I can't believe I have to postpone my study date with Bobby after I did all this.
Dude, remember the first time Bobby came over to Casa Loud?
Mr. and Mrs. Loud, it's an honor to finally meet you.
Boo Bear, you're literally bleeding.
Oh, no worries, babe. It's just marinara sauce. Could I please...
Series about a werewolf, and it feels like I'm cheating on Edwin.
I'd stick with the vampire. Werewolves are hairy and gross. Which is exactly why she should go for one.
But Edwin was her first love.
Don't these books sound a little old for Lucy?
Of course not, dear. When I was a girl, I read a series about a cute lumberjack.
Grown. Your dilemma, seeing as both would-be suitors are mythological beings. My point was that our walls are ridiculously thin.
Yeah, not to mention leaky.
Ha ha ha!